All right. Basically live right at 9. I guess 9:01 was the starting time, which I think is pretty impressive. Normally we are a typical, you know, min-max, I'd say 2 minutes late, 4 minutes late, I'll start to get nervous. Backstage pass, I feel like there's more leniency. Backstage pass, maybe it'd be 6 minutes late, if I'm being honest. I'm not proud of this, but I'm just being honest. All right, everybody. I don't know who this is. Galtali. Apparently, I got to level 3 as a smuggler. I wonder if this is somebody... Oh, you know what? I think I know what this is. I think this is somebody played this on my account. I do believe that's right. So this was not me playing as Galtali. I think it was an ex-girlfriend. Level 3, though. No joke. Oh, boy. I do not remember this Jedi Knight, but I remember the cool thing with the Jedi Knight in this game is that it's voiced by David Hayter. Are these the different classes available? Hello, Mr. Evil. Jumping in, saying, how is it going? It's going well. Good morning to you, Mr. Evil. This is... my character, Sith Assassin, apparently. I was very happy I was able to log into my old account. Yeah, as a beefy Jedi. Maylin, of course, was my character's name from Knights of the Old Republic and from Mass Effect. 0 out of 8, stories completed. I did not complete this story back in the day. That is outrageous. Mr. Evil says, first time catching a stream. Oh, it's awesome. Are you in Europe or something? Normally we stream late, but it's an early morning stream for us here. Let's create a character. Let me know how the volume is, everybody. All that fun stuff, as per usual. Hello, good morning, KG. T. Brooks says, what inspired the stream? Oh, thanks for the big sub, Burpurapan. Thank you, 15 months straight. Killing it, early stream. What inspired this stream is we stream every Thursday from Min Max Plays. So if you're watching us on YouTube, thank you. You can always follow us on Twitch. Come on, we're cool people here. And then it was a matter of I had a Twitch poll, and with the announcement of the Knights of the Old Republic remake, I thought, I should probably jump in and go back to this, because I really wanted to jump in and play this. Is this KTOR 1 or 2? This is Tor, baby! Hello, Biscuits! Hello, Mr. Evil! Alright, I'm going to do the Imperial Agent. I'm starting an Imperial Agent story. I think I like the idea of being a sniper. So I'm going to go as sniper. Select species. Alright, this is the free version, so... Oh man, do I have to be cyborg? I mean, cyborg is pretty cool. Let's go with Darth Maul Freak Boy. Let's go with
wasting my time.
The lady, and then we'll see how we can adjust it. Hello, Hardfelded. Yeah, BioWare famously said Tor was KOTOR 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 in one game. That's true. With Tor and KOTOR? Yeah, there's two of them. This is the MMO. Oh my god. That's... Alright, let's go short. Head. Is this changing? I want to change the tattoos. Yeah, okay, hang on. So come back in. I want just like a little funk on there. I mean, I guess it's okay. I guess she's fine. I'm not madly in love with this character yet. Where was the one that was a little bit more like... God, this is really... That one's too much. I think this is the way to go. Now, if we're talking horns... Ooh, horns and hair. Ooh, okay. Okay.
All right. This should be interesting.
That is interesting. Let's jump over this way. Yeah, I kind of
actually... I'm very good at my work.
And my work is... slowly getting made up. Hair color. Alright, let's go for cool black hair. Ooh. A lot of range on here. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Yeah, I do kind of like the red. Naturally. Maybe I like this, actually. Complexion. Okay. I wish I could reset it to the default. Although this kind of like... This crusty looks kind of cool. Scars? Oh, yeah. She's an Imperial agent. She has seen some stuff. Oh yeah, this is the way to go. And I kind of like the head type. I'm committed to it now. All right. You know how it goes, everybody. This is Steam I'm playing it on. Name this character.
This should be interesting.
It has to be evil. She's a spy. So... Spy. Hello, E&T Clark. Spy, Sith Max, Poo Poo Pee Pee, Beth. All right, Beth is a very funny name for this character. Name unavailable. Invalid name. What do you mean invalid name? All right, we got it. We got it, everybody. Evil friend Ronnie. That's very funny. Oh, hit it! That was too slow. Hey, thanks for the big sub, Shogun Hess. The Imperial Agent. It is a pivotal time for the Sith Empire. Having secured an uneasy truce with the Galactic Republic, the Empire now seeks allies among the neutral systems. The foul planet Hutta is the Empire's latest target, but its wealthy and corrupt crime lords refuse to take sides in the Cold War between Republic and Empire. To tip the scales, Imperial Intelligence's latest shadowy operative has been dispatched to Hutta under command of the Empire's mysterious spy master. All right. Welcome, everybody. Louder? Oh. Okay. Good way to start the day. Heck yeah. Thanks for being here, everybody. Heard this music before. Appreciate the subs on Twitch. People following us on Twitch, we appreciate it. Thank you. People like the shouting. Thank you. Also, good morning, Biggie Boy. Thank you for being here. Yeah, I got Tim Turry's bachelor party is going on later today. So I needed to stream early. To Hutta! Beautiful planet, Hutta. So I always heard Imperial Agent was the best storyline in the Old Republic, and I've never played it. I've never started this. I just started, well, you saw it earlier, Sith Assassin or whatever. How's it feel to be less than a week from Survivor? Oh my gosh, that is very exciting. That is very exciting. I keep forgetting about that, but yeah, you're totally right. Totally right, you should be excited about that. Volume okay for everybody? Sending the Jeffem sign to bring to Tim's bachelor party. Thank you. Congratulations, Bob. You're the most exciting thing AEW has done for the last several months was bring that Jeffem sign. Thank you for letting us tweet that. Maybe my character is a little too freaky. And you know what? It turns out I'm scared of her. She's an agent, slyly sneaking away. So, I understand it's the Hutt's home planet, but they have to have Gamorrean guards. So like when he went to Tatooine, he's like, I'm bringing my Gamorreans with me. Now there is voice acting in your voice acting game. Yes, yes, hello? Hello? New graphics settings are available. Sure. Yeah. Okay. Are those the improved graphics? Thanks for the sub, that one dude. What about the Marvel vs. Capcom sign? Oh, did you have one of those, Bob? Or was that somebody else at AEW? Come on, dancing
Twi'leks. Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
Nice place.
Keeper, should I be thanking you for these lovely accommodations?
Don't get cute and don't waste my time. You're here to work.
We are evil, after all.
You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
I understand. How do I proceed?
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can
act. Subtitles.
I want you to...
Absolutely. Oh, crap!
Oh no, what have I done? I tried to pause it during an MMO.
God darn it, I'm stupid. Alright. And as everybody knows, subtitles are... There we go. Display subtitles for conversations. Ah, crap. Okay, so you get out of there. Star Wars. Oh boy, it's alright, Mr. Evil. We all make mistakes. Alright, what do you want? New tutorial. I think I get the idea. Triangle icon has a mission available. Story mission is purple. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Taxis. Taxi. We can figure it out, right? We're pretty smart. Alright. Ooh. First person Star Wars, everybody. Look at this. People say that Xbox, or that the original KOTOR looks pretty good on Xbox. Yeah, is it backwards compatible? KOTOR 1? I'd imagine it is. Let me out of here! I wonder if there's any sort of, like, oh god, replay story option. Hypothetically, if I were to have, like, accidentally skipped that setup, but go do spy stuff. Is that the basic idea? Oh, now I remembered why MMOs are so tricky. Click the planet icon next to the mini-map. Oh, okay. Cantina, story mission. Okay, well let's... Ooh, funky. Okay, so we're going up here. And we're going here. Kermit's gonna help you if you're not up here. Oh. If they are not an Imperial agent. Oh, interesting. So people can join you. Left clicking on it. Use your abilities to attack the enemies. Sometimes do not work. Okay. I think we're pretty on top of the situation. So, you want me to do this now? Did it know that I skipped that? Is this the same thing again? Oh, thank you, Kano. Thank you for joining in and being the first time chatter. It's been a while since I've played, but Escape cancels a cutscene and not skips them. Really? You can still watch it. Okay, so that was just to... Hang on. But that's pointing to me, but it's saying that's the story mission. So is the idea that I need to go through this? I bet it is, right? Because if it's saying this is the story mission... All right, I guess let's sit through this. All right, everybody. Tell me, what do you think is the best Star Wars story ever made? What do you think? Number one self-contained Star Wars story. And I don't want everybody saying Rise of Skywalker at the same time. Please. Rogue One. Real contender. Oh, look, I can skip some of this. Okay. Nice place, I said.
Don't get your toes now, you will.
Space bar skips it. Okay. Here we go. Let's really focus. Nemro the Hutt. To supply the Empire. Got it.
I understand. How do I proceed?
She has the Empire.
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
How do I find him?
She will be waiting for you at a safe house.
Oh, hi, Grant.
Take what he offers, then report to me.
Is Jeeg reliable? Is a very stupid sentence.
Jeeg won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Huts. Others are independent.
The Huts.
Your combat training should see you through.
It's the Huts.
Expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jeeg and report back to me.
I have a feeling it's all going to be about the same. I remember at some point I saw this interview with the narrative lead of this game. And they were talking about how hard it was, obviously, to make a story in MMO. And they said, hey, do you remember the story from your home planet?
You get those supplies.
Like, so for this would be our home planet. Like, did you understand that there was a story happening? Because if you did, then that's mission accomplished. If you understood the basic setup of you are a spy trying to recruit this weirdo for the Empire, then you're good to go. All right, Star Wars. I missed Jeff Quirk's article. It's still there. Dr. Big asked if I played this before. So I played, yeah, a fair amount of this back in 2011, you know? I remember listening to Giant Bomb's Game of the Year debate for 2011. Hey! Oh, why didn't I pay attention to the tutorials? What are you doing? Fire everything! Just keep firing! But I have not played the Imperial Agent story, and I have not played it for a number of years. Alright, so I guess there was more narrative stuff. Or maybe it's in this now, I see. So we're supposed to be. Now, how would you do what that wants me to do? Oh, is that really it? That's weird. Fahathra gangster. See ya, sucker. Simpsons Star Wars one or short was good. I was very skeptical of that, but I'll trust ya. I just thought the name sucked. It's like the Force wakens from its nap or whatever. But maybe it is good. Imperial Agent phase. Your groupmates can help if they're not an Imperial Agent. Yeah, I got it. That's good to know though. So you could kind of play this as a co-op Old Republic story, which is cool. Oh, this is going to be important. Use the green shield. Press the F to pay respects. While in cover, you have a strong defensive bonus. Okay, defensive abilities. You can disable the cover bar. I think I like the cover bar. Thank you. Claim your new identity. I can't shoot Jeeg, no matter how many times people ask for it. If you had to guess, says Bob, over the years, how many times did Pizza Hut go to Lucasfilm over some commercial tying in their pizza with Star Wars and Huts? But I feel like kind of Spaceballs kind of got that out of the way, right? But you're right. I think the corporation would be very interested in that.
Normalis. Smogus total gis bubble up the eye.
That's a cool voice. What's your story?
How did an alien on Hutta end up working for the Empire?
Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad at veritag. Vataranai ango mis acananon alas protas era.
This voice is good. Interesting.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Small seal popudus mana ira padare mana nan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananon. Alas protas era.
This guy's voice is hypnotizing. Interference.
What kind of interference?
Atrodo normalis. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptikte. Iruprit virtini savasia sa vebe caigis.
Kill the guys in the MMO. Got it.
Atrodo normalis. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis akananon. Alas protas era.
Alright. Seems pretty doable. Now, this purple. Drip. Is it always? Okay, claim your new identity. So always go to the purple. That's the takeaway. Even if there's a lot of shooting happening. KOTOR has some iconic alien voices. Feels like Mass Effect 1 dialogue. I mean, designed in about the same era. No, I mean a couple years after, I guess. This is 2011 that this came out. Hey! I'm supposed to be a sneaky agent! Get out of the way! Bahadra! Oops, sorry. I'm so used to doing melee stuff. This feels weird. Don't mind if I do. I will take all your stuff. Oh, I didn't take all the other stuff from the other guys. Hey! I got no beef with you. You're not eligible to enter at this time. Oh, because I'm in combat? Hey! God, this. Okay, hang on. I'm just genuinely trying to get. Hang on. I'm gonna die immediately. This is the part of the game where it should be impossible to die. I'm done. I'm frickin' done. Why wouldn't I call a medical probe? That seems absolutely like the way to go. I'll hop back into the Old Republic since Legacy of the Sith expansion comes out this holiday. It does? Really? 12 seconds to get to safety. Oh, this is handy. Okay, get the hell out of here, first of all. Let's go over yonder. Okay. And I guess we don't have to take on the Fahra, the gangstas. Okay, there we go. We were on the right track. Oh, Fahra! Oh, MMOs. You certainly are a thing. What do I got now? Basic med pack? Don't mind if I do. How do I use them? Okay. Do I just map that to something? All right, mission items. Pinched magazine. Interesting. Let's see what you want to tell me. Okay. Nearby players can revive you. All right. What else do you want? Class story group areas. Got it. Yep. They got credits. Different colors. Okay, open the inventory. Present. Sometimes I require free to play. Oh boy. See your character's equipped items. Yeah, that all seems good. Do I like MMOs? Honestly, the most I've ever played an MMO was this. And so you saw at that startup screen, I was what, level 19? So I didn't even finish my Sith story, which I thought I did. I guess I also played... Oh, crap. Fahrada. I also played Final Fantasy XIV for like 20 hours or so. And that was fine. I'm not a big MMO guy, though. Eat it! Imperial Agent! That was kind of my super shot. I tend to yell it out. See ya! I'll take everything you got. Thank you very much. Grant says, I bet you'd have a grand old time playing WoW with us back in college. Yeah, I probably would have. I mean, I started a WoW character, I guess, at a friend's place and got up to level 11. She was an undead priest, and her name was Molly Pitcher, and we appreciate her. And I hope she's still alive somewhere on the WoW servers. Beating this all today, right? Yep. No, it's just going to be a couple hour stream here. Have I played Deathloop, asked Mr. Evil. Yeah. Oh, a grand old time, indeed. Insignias, attached to the portraits of enemies, show the relative difficulty. Okay. I don't know if I need to learn their backstory. What is this, Deathloop? Yeah, I'm enjoying Deathloop more than I thought. I'm just now, I think, in the phase, like, 3 hours in or so, where I'm like, okay, I think I understand the structure of this game. But a lot of it is still confusing. We talk about it on this week's episode of the Min-Max Show podcast. Just kind of, like, trying to wrap my mind around what exactly... What is this like? Now, where would you like me to go? Quest line? Was I supposed to not kill that man? Where is the mission? Beth Mall, inventory, social, system, cartel, claim, recover the stolen tribute. Uh-huh. I mean, do I have to... Plastic restraints? Am I out of my mind? Are these lockers or something? God, this thing is clunky. Very sensitive. Oh, of course I could click on that thing after all. Yeesh. Grant says I'm about an hour into Deathloop. It's a lot at first. It really is, isn't it? And you were very much looking forward to it, whereas I was going in like, eh. Arcane stuff I appreciate, but I'm not naturally the biggest fan of arcane stuff. Okay. Return to Jeeg. I mean, I respect arcane stuff a lot, but I've never finished an arcane game, if that means anything. But I've started them all. But yeah, I'm enjoying Deathloop so far. It's a lot more guided than I was expecting. I don't want to fight you. I'm only here to fulfill the quest. Oh my god, everybody. I know they said Hutta was a dangerous planet, but I literally did not expect that the streets are nothing but open warfare. My god in heaven. Oh, that's right. I can't do it while in combat. Okay. Sun's out, guns out, indeed. My god. All right, I will take this. Thank you. Go away. I don't know if I can beat this crowd. This is shockingly difficult. I know this looks easy, everybody, but trust me, if you saw how tough this is, I think prey is incredible, but it puts some people off. Yeah, I think that's absolutely correct. So it seems like they're learning their lesson and making Deathloop much easier to just kind of slowly sink into. Okay. Is there really not like a crouch button? Okay, there we go. So I just kind of want to sneak around, but maybe that's just Deathloop talking, right? All right. My alignment, my equipment, all that stuff. Subscribe today and increase the rate you gain experience. Oh, you dirty dog. I see what you're doing there, Yamamo. Yo, Jeeg! Hey, Jason, thanks for jumping in for the first time. Shame EA didn't build with this with consoles in mind. Yeah, it is wild they did not retrofit this for consoles. I honestly don't know what they're thinking. I still think they could, and they would make bank. But EA is not big for like remasters and repurposing their old stuff, so I guess they're going to do what they're going to do. Once Nimrod has his gifts, all suspicions go away. You become a pirate. You become a red blade. Oh, gifts?
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptite, irprit, vertini savasia savebe caeges. Vataranai angomis akananon. Alas protas.
This G guy seems like no good. No good, very bad, don't do it, as Blank Check calls it.
Security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Small seal poputus mana ira patare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeeg's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Okay.
That creature didn't just mishandle things. He messed up badly.
Possibly. But we will use him until he's outlived his function. Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeeg's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
I think I get
it. Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
Enjoy the show.
In that case, I better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade.
Blade.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keeper out.
Thanks, Keeper. Yeah, this game was written largely by Drew Karpshin. Is that how you pronounce his last name? Can I equip it right now? Who was the lead writer for Mass Effect 1? I mean, there's some real BioWare talent that worked on this thing. So, you know, we all need to love it and respect it. All right. Now, equipping something. Okay, there we go. Modify. There we go. That's equipped then, right? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Crap, don't use that. I was just seeing if I could put on a shortcut. There has to be a shortcut for that stuff, right? All right, let's see what you got. Get that crap out of there. Coordination. Covers your health. Oh, that's good. I'll keep that in mind. Changelini says, not gonna lie, my favorite part about this game are the story trailers. The story trailers are amazing, thanks to Blur. Increases a friendly thing. All right, what is three now? Snipe, shoots a target. Okay. Two is take cover, roll into the selected cover point, rifle shot. Okay, let's see what you got. Outfit designer, oh, that's cute. I won't do it, but tis cute. This planet truly sucks. All right, to the market. I like the music though. It's about as Sith as you can get. I guess not Sith, but Empire. Empiric? What's the right way to put it? I guess let's just start firing. Where are you gonna roll to, buddy? A lot of people fighting, not a lot of people have cover. Okay, and use that. Imperial, yes. Imperial agent. So, the snipe thing, I'm curious, how does this work now? Shoots a target, so, but I couldn't use it in combat. Oh, out of range. Good God! This is stupid combat, okay. Yep, yep, nope, nope, get in there, nope, get in there. Do the thing. Fire the shots. Fire the shots. Fire the shots. Good job, Beth. Lord Beth. The Old Republic won the Guinness World Record for largest entertainment voiceover projected ever. Had over 200,000 lines of recorded dialogue. Aaron J. Barrett says, Ben, are you enjoying this? No snark, but could you see yourself continuing this? I mean, it's still pretty early. I mean, it is... Streaming something's a little bit different, right? Like, especially for something that the whole appeal is for the story. But if people were really into these streams, I would continue it. I don't mind putting these types of things to a vote. Oh, Gamorrean mouth. Come on, get closer. Get closer. You know you want to. Come here, come here. Look at all those polygons. Do you guys like first person? This combat seems very brain dead. Yeah, it seems like that is not aged well. And maybe it's just like shooting combat in particular is not star of the show. This is what I call the kissing perspective. That's the only reason first person exists. Even little Greedo gets a kiss. Mwah. On the cheek. Hello? Red Blade here. Yeah, initial combat, MMO combat is very simple. Yeah, you're totally right. I shouldn't judge it too much out of the gate here. Oh. Thank you. I'm not really interested in talking to anybody. I'm really just interested in playing this like it's the most basic thing. Ooh, cantina music, y'all. Oh, these are people. Are they? No. Wait. Dance. Oh, look at this. This is real cat on a keyboard music. Honestly, I would take Lin-Manuel Miranda's Cantina song over this one. And that's saying something. Oh, Max Rebo. Max Rebo Jr., what have you done? Just inches from him. He has weird fingers. I know there's a big debate about Max Rebo's legs, but apparently you can just see what his species legs look like right there. That dance is like... it's like some famous character dance. I don't know what it is. Okay. If you had a party and only played the Cantina Jizz music, which is technically what it's called, everybody, from the Old Republic, I feel like you'd be kicked out of your own home, frankly. All right, let's actually go. I'll take a drink, thank you. Oh, I can't. Okay. You can't take a weapon out in a bar. Hello, Lin.
Hello there, my pretty friend. Don't say anything yet. Act casual. We're old friends who met by chance. Catching up. Mutual friend thinks it's important that you acquire some new skills and weaponry. I've arranged a contact in Jaguna to get you started. Now pretend we're all caught up and leave. Casually.
She kind of sounds like Carrie Fisher.
Oh, I get it. You work for Keeper
is
too.
On the nose.
You're an idiot. Get out of here.
Thanks, Lynn. We're spies together. Me and Lynn. And now, Lynn, we do the spy dance. Just the worst agent of all time. It's really bringing Get Smart to the Star Wars universe. Okay, where is this? Are there two different? Okay, speak to Nimro, report to your new friend. Okay, well let's stay in this cantina then. Let's head on down. Hey, little buddy. Is this the right way? Yeah. All right, let's see what quest is down here. It makes me laugh that with MMOs, the space is always so huge. Like, every environment's just ridiculously massive.
The pirate's on her way. Security droids say she's armed, but she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not.
Looks like my Jedi.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived.
I do look like I should be named Blade.
When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation and we don't want any problems.
It does sound like Marcus from Gears of War. Which is what, Joe, what's his name?
Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Punch him in the gut.
Kutsi Nanjie Jatoni Ma Keju.
That's not the red blade. This moment's coming any second. Better than you deserve.
It's more than you're worth, you pile of slime.
Is that her doing a different accent? Because they told her to do a different accent.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama Asha Picho. Kipuna Malituta Odmishka Kabano Tazema.
Okay. Wallow in my opulence. That's disgusting.
You can pay me to touch your slaves.
Because of slavery? Because you don't like him.
Of course, mighty Nemro.
Hello? Pleasure to meet you. See, this is the problem with Star Wars. Is that stupid idea that, like... Because... Bib Fortuna? Is that his name? Is it Twi'lek? Then all assistants have to be Twi'leks?
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption.
Voice is ridiculous.
I've been working for that hut since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Oh, some lag? How so? Bib Fortuna. Okay. Alright.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nimble's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does. But I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line. But the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
Explain.
So, it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tathlagen to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest.
And you've got
permission to do business here.
Is that the baseball player?
You get the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
It's Bender, right? What's that guy's name? That's the real Red Blade, y'all. That's her. Ish. Let me climb inside you. Have we done an MMO thing enough here? Is this okay? John DiMaggio, close enough. Yes, but that is someone else, really. Kind of sounds like him, doesn't it? Thank you, chat, for being so smart. All right, go to the palace suite. Report to your new friend. A lot of options. No matter what, let's get out of here. Hey! What do you think this person's doing?
Skulls in the rust guards. I'll be in there. They'll probably make me.
Hi. I'm new. Are you?
I'll have more credits than I know what to do with. Dresses, speeders.
Wait! Dang it! I thought the whole idea of MMOs was you're supposed to be social. These guys cannot be in more of a rush. They're not soaking in the flavor of Star Wars. You know, like this. This joy. This is environmental storytelling. All right. Where is? Go to the palace suite. I mean, what exactly was this other friends in common thing? Maybe we can get to that later. Let's stick with the task at hand here. It does sound like John DiMaggio, doesn't it? But I guess everybody can do an impersonation. Okay, so the stream's running okay now for everybody? It's not showing any drop frames on my end, so... I think it's because I'm doing just, like, the... screen streaming, I do believe. Let me see. Maybe not. Maybe let's see. Whoop. Oh, actually, not doing screen stuff. Maybe this will help. Let's turn off gameplay. Charity screen. That's nothing. All right, great. Okay. Now, I'll report to my new friend later. Disable Nemro's hidden surveillance. Well, don't mind if I do. This is some good spy stuff. All right, where else does this SOB have it? In the liquor bot? Is it just gonna be the three things on the table? Object is not a listening device. Well, surely this one. This one must be. Not a listening device. Well, this is a listening device if I've ever seen one. Hide it in the booze that people are gonna throw away because it's just booze on the ground. All right, we got that one. And third listening device is, of course, this thing? Door panel? Not a listening device. Oh, it's gonna be this. If I know anything, I know it's a wardrobe listening device. Yeah, everybody check your bottles at home for listening devices. What the hell are you telling me here, buddy? Okay, okay, okay. Well, let's go over here. Who would have thought MMOs were so hard? Is this an option? Yeah. The Pazic table, of course. Okay, so it has to be... It's not called chess. They call it a chess table, but it has a name. What is this called, Star Wars nerds? All right, now I can use the holo terminal. Pajak? Yijak? Djeric. Is that what it is? I'll trust you. Space chest, that's right.
Agent, the listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation.
Oh.
You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
You're telling me I have to work with Nemro's thug?
Carlos has advised the Hutt for many years, and he's sympathetic towards the Empire. He admires our efficiency, and he prefers humans in authority. He'll do for our purposes. Unfortunately, Carols is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tuflijen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star.
How do you know all this?
I want you to go to Carols and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carols glory in Nemro's eyes.
Bring Carols glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carols?
Carols' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
I'm already a Darth.
With
it's
all
right
due
in my
respect,
name.
What does the Dark Council care about Hutter? This operation isn't exactly a threat to the Sith.
I don't know why Lord Jadus is interested. Nor is it our concern. The Sith aren't obligated to share their reasons. Report back once you've
heard Jadus. Jump alive, thanks for the big
Keep
sub.
Out.
Appreciate it. Let's see. Tetracycloide. What do you think will happen first? Knights of the Old Republic 3 or the Old Republic 2? I mean, Knights of the Old Republic 3, but even then it's like, okay, if the remake of KOTOR does well, and I'm sure it will, who knows how good it'll be, but I'm sure it'll do well, they'll probably remake KOTOR 2, and then at that point it'll be like, okay, now's the time. Maybe if a spear has worked its way up enough, then maybe they could be given the reins to KOTOR 3. I really think, though, if that KOTOR remake does really well, like, EA would be idiotic not for, like, making another push with Old Republic and try and cash in on that. It's like, well, we don't have the Star Wars license anymore, but we have this old one. Maybe they couldn't even do it, but just honestly, like, port this thing to the Switch everybody would be eager to jump in again. Are there any MMOs on the Switch? Okay. What are you? Can I just equip this right here? It's weird that I can't, isn't it? Okay, and take that. Ooh. Very spy. Very spy. Okay, cool. Here we go! Carol's Javis, coming back for you, baby.
I'm telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Uh-huh. You like my voice, baby.
I've been cracking skulls in the rust yards. I'll be in there.
What was that we were saying about good voice acting? And where it went? Oh my god.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? I don't think you looked this good when we met up on Hoth. Or so girly. But you couldn't be an imposter, you know your friend Dino.
Don't bother me.
Get out of my way. I'm doing business with Nemro now.
Yeah, I'm hearing a lot about the Red Blade's visit to Hutta, which puts me in a bind. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, my pretty lady friend. So I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Flirt or attack? All right, hang on, everybody. Let's do a quick poll. Question. What to do? Flirt? Attack. All right. And the choice is all yours. Start the poll. Start the poll, everybody. People say flirt. But let's see. Let's see what the poll results actually say for this sucker. What's shifty about claiming you were someone's best friends? Yeah, I don't know. That seems weird to me. That seems as American as apple pie. In this humble streamer's opinion. What do y'all think about these morning streams? Do you like yawns? Do you like early morning yawns or late night yawns? That's going to be the next poll, I do believe. Okay, so everybody's voting. Everybody's weighing in. Everybody's jumping in there, letting us know. Did I miss anything in the world of gaming news? Oh, they announced the second episode of Deltarune. I saw that. I only come for the yawns, says Andy Clark. My God. Okay, poll's winding down. We're getting down to it. How's it looking? And it's going to be flirt by 80%. All right.
I thought we were close, Dino.
Oh.
I thought you were my very, very close friend.
Yeah, I can see that. But come on, I really do need the cash if I'm going to keep your secret.
I will
come on.
Keep hitting
You're
this flirt
a good
button.
Guy. You take a girl's last few credits? Leave her broke and wanting?
Oh.
Look, maybe I could let the debt slide just this once. For a friend? Dino and the Blade, you know?
I like the sound of that. I like it a lot, Dino.
I'm glad
this
to hear
This isn't fake
it.
Flirting. I'm actually role-playing falling in love with Dino.
Head to my room, get cozy, talk about old times. We got a lot in common, you and me.
All right. So long as I can finish my business here when we're done.
I won't stop you.
Is there going to be an elaborate
on,
sex scene between these two?
I'll show you a few things to really remember me by.
Wait. Is that him, like, moving in? Is the implication that we went and had sex? What was that? All I know is it was hot. Other than that, I'm very confused about the basics of that interaction.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
It's pretty smooth. The Evil Empire is actually
it's
pretty
been
great.
Good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimra won't believe it. So if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Good like it call. Or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
So I could be anti-Empire?
So. Not just because
that
of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the solar system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Let me tell you. Right to it.
Word is that you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Yvokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Yvokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
Name number.
How much money are we talking about?
More than enough. I'm not negotiating. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some Yvokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Yvokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
I'm gonna have to kill the real Red Blade at some point, won't I? That seems like storytelling. All right, let's go to Odef. And we should probably meet my friend as well. So are these both critical path missions? It's kind of the way they look, right? But that seems odd. I wouldn't think that would be the case. It might only be during cutscenes, people say. Oh, it's choppy again. That's really weird. Well, let's, we can try to lower the settings on this game? That couldn't be. That just could not be. Graphics, ultra. Let's go down to high. Does that sound good? Potato mode engaged. Keep changes. Actually, what does this look like if it's on very low? Because this is what it would look like on Switch if they brought it there. Let's see. Keep changes. Now this is an MMO, baby. Oh my god, all my friends are here. Oh, it's as immersive as ever. This suddenly feels like Star Wars Galaxies or something. Okay, there we go. What is this? What is this story they're telling? He's scared of practicing shadowboxing? It does look like KOTOR 1. That's funny. Oh, look at the hut. Oh my gosh. I'm scared to go look at that hut. Leaving a rest zone. Alright, I wonder if it's going to be choppy during cutscenes again. Let's see. Hey, bunny. I mean, it doesn't look horrific. It just looks more like an MMO from 2004. It just looks like EverQuest 2 is all. Where was this? Okay, that's Odef. Oh, so my friend, my secret spy buddy, I accidentally walked right by. Is she really right over here? Hey, spy! Good morning, spy!
Anonymity, deception. These are your tools.
You got it. What's going on here? Okay. Am I choosing one?
Trust no one.
Jeez. All right. Thanks, buddy. You truly are my dear friend. Mame. Hurl the vibro knife. I mean, that seems pretty good. Grenade also seems great. Seems like the grenade should be on the end. Alright. What's so strange about this guy? That's not even a joke. I apologize. Early morning jokes. And that's when I said, I'm sick of not having a voice. Burgundy, the salesman? What's going on here? Okay, we gotta change this. Let's bump up these preferences a little bit. We can handle very high, I would imagine. I would not think that this would bog it down. Somehow Ultra did? That seems crazy to me. But you know what? I don't really know how Streamlabs OBS works. Yeah, I should have named my character Darth Icky. You're totally right. I really blew it. But I'm not a Jedi, you know? Or a Sith. That's why I had to name it Beth Maul. I wish it didn't have to be this way. But it do. Nemro. Alright. We're in combat zone, baby. The big swamp. This is where everything goes down. We've got to infiltrate this camp. Ooh. It's really funny. That's a new rendition of Ben Hansen sings the Star Wars song. Okay, here we go. That's what John Williams intended, they say. Hey, boys, I'm back. Oh, hang on. I said, hey, boys, I'm back. All right, that was pretty good. All right, everybody, that was pretty good. What are you? No one's out of range of Beth Maul. Shoot her! Shoot her! Okay. Take that, art dog. Okay. Oh, it sounded like there was some singing coming up. Changing your mouth sounds. All right, being obnoxious on Twitch. I see what you're made of. Okay, let's head on over. Take out some more arc dogs. Nothing, what's arc dog with you? Star Wars abomination. Star Wars abomination. All right. Don't mind if I do. Now, how do we get in here? Oh, a swamp snarler. This time of year? Dang. Grats. Okay, so a little path coming in here. should I grind a little more? Do they want me to be grinding, do you think? Let's see. If there's like a good shooting spot. If there's a good shooting spot, I'll take it. Well, maybe there's not a good shooting spot, but. Hey, boys! All right, look, combat's already more fun. Just one little addition of a grenade. All right, now how do I heal? That's just automatic, apparently. Okay. Enforcer, good to see you. Spy, coming through. Imperial spy, I'm not really Red Blade. I'm here for ODEF. And ODEF alone, in my own little private story area. All right, let me know if this drops in frames and everybody.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so.
Good God.
Hey, you the Red Blade? Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Get away from him, you dicks.
He looks pretty dangerous. Get out of here.
Yeah, fine. Call out if you need us.
Wait, did I get light side points for flirting?
I am Odef of the Evokai, leader of the Vome, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
I heard you're the one to talk to about Nemro's missing ore.
Yes, I will talk, but it will not please you. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to
this
my
Nolan
misguided
North doing
brothers,
thug
but they
voice.
Will
That's
not
funny.
Return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate.
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They
is
took the
human?
Metals
no.
to their great village
I'm
in the
is.
Swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
I'm a bit of a beast.
Thank you. You've been a great help.
I only do my part. I only want peace.
Well, you've come to the wrong planet. All right, time to get the ore, time to get the ore. Everyone's loving this whole planet. All the live long day, going to get some more. We love being a hut. All right, let's go see how this goes. Okay. Well, everyone's still kind of shadow boxing on this planet. Seems to be the thing to do. Okay, go in this general area. Got it. I guess I could probably keep shooting these dumb things. Did I lose abilities? Okay. Apparently they can't quite crawl over that. That's good to know. Morning! Hello, David! Hello, Pawn Maker! What are you two up to? What are you two jokesters up to? And when are you finally gonna meet up? They're just two random names. You don't actually have to meet up. But that'd be very cute. Come on! Pretty good. Let's do that. And let's do that. Just some good old-fashioned spy stuff, everybody. Playing some Deathloop. You liking it so far? How confused were you, scale of 1 out of 10, by the first couple hours of that game about just what that thing was? David Jake Emery, big sub on Twitch for 2 months. Thank you. Says, how do you figure the remake will change the game? I think it's going to be action combat. I'm feeling pretty confident about that. And I think they'll make some little nods to make it more in line with current Star Wars canon. But I bet like the big strokes will be the same. Like obviously, you know, Bastila, all your favorites will still be in there. Mission. HK-47, they'll have all the big beats, right? And I bet it won't look as good as everybody's hoping for, because I don't know how big Aspyr is, realistically. I should reach out to them to see if they want to do an interview, because I am curious about them. What do you think? I mean, the other one has a higher rating, so I'm going to go off that easy one. Final Fantasy VII style combat? I mean, that's a best case scenario, but I don't think they're going to do that. I think they're just going to go straight up Star Wars action game. But you're still going to level up. There's going to be skill trees and stuff like that, right? So they'll try and split their difference. Would be my guess. I don't know how big a spider is, realistically. Where did I say that? What are you talking about? Bonus objectives? I don't really. Not interested. Not interested in some bonus crap. Do I have to go through this? Oh my god, I do. Okay. And Welcome! Say hello to Star Wars Satan for me! Or I guess in Star Wars you just say, then I'll see you in hell! That was weird when Han Solo said that. He's got a vibroblade, look out! He was a rich character in and of himself. Okay. That is the vibroblade guy. He's a hoot. Is this action? Star Wars has come to them. Okay, let's go ahead and open this. Bunch of crap in there. Good to know. Okay. This is what we need. Recover the crates. So you've gotta go, buddy. More grenades for you! Okay. Oh, well, let's just run right over here. Don't trigger those idiots. Let's get this. Joshua Caleb says, oh, hey, I was just reading about this game. It looks interesting. I played it back when it went free to play and it seemed kind of meh. Yeah, maybe there's like new storylines that are great. I don't know, but this is the old original story from 2011 that I'm going through. But yeah, the expansions, I believe you still have to pay for, right? Am I getting that correct? Ooh, let's sneak over to this one. We don't gotta kill nobody. I'm not really, I'm more of a lover than a fighter, as you can tell from the play sessions so far. All right, here we go. Any word on when the next deepest dive will be? Kenna, maybe? Oh, interesting. I'm not confident enough that Kenna is gonna be good. I think it looks interesting. But I would really wanna make sure that the deepest dive is gonna have a lot of interest or be very good, you know? But I'm pretty sure I know what the next one is, and it will not be until early next month. In terms of what it is exactly, you'll have to piece it together on your own, but it's something I'm certainly looking forward to and not doing the opposite of not looking forward to something. I'll tell you that much. Okay, so heading back to this guy. Ben, what's your take on American McGee's Alice 3? Oh boy. Personally, I'm excited for more as Alice games are my favorites as far as the story and environment. I love the twist of taking Alice in Wonderland. I've never played those games. I have never played those games, and I'm sick of you accusing me of that. No, I've always been curious about it, and they did something with one within the last 7 years. Was it the sequel or a remaster or something? But no, I never played it, but I thought it was interesting on our History of PopCap video. Apparently, Alice McGee pitched the original concept for Garden Warfare, which I had no idea. If you're a subscriber, you get all the expansions to this for free. Yes, I'm going bananas, Bullet Bear. I'm going bananas at the concept of the next deepest dive. They're very, very funny to announce this, the monkey ball game. Hey, get out of here. See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya. Agent style, hey, I said agent style. That's your clue to stop living. Okay, I wonder if I'll ever get a melee attack. If I'm just always gonna be throwing things. Rise of the Hutt Cartel and Shadow of Revenant expansions are apparently free to all players. Ooh, I mean, yeah, playing that Shadow of Revenant thing does sound pretty cool. I mean, that's like as much fan service as you could possibly imagine. I'm trying to remember, doesn't this take place, is it hundreds of years or thousands of years after KOTOR? Help me out, Star Wars fans. I want to say it's like a shocking distance away from KOTOR. Look, I'm having enough of the Hutt Cartel saga here. I don't know if I need a whole expansion about Hutts. Does anybody like Jabba the Hutt that much? No one's passionate about it. Thousands. It's thousands of years. Okay. That's interesting. People wouldn't guess that. People just didn't really evolve technologically. Did you know there's an open beta for Age of Empires this weekend? Or do you plan to play it? Yeah, it's like that tech test. I got an email about it. If I'm around, I will play it. But it's kind of going to be a big, busy, wedding-filled weekend for us over here. So I don't know if I get a chance to play it, but I definitely want to. If we do get a chance to play Age of Empires 4, I'd love to talk about it on the podcast next week, obviously. Because then that's coming out October, was it 28th, I believe? So, you know, I think I'll bore everybody else by talking about Age of Empires 4. Age of Empires bore, they'll probably call it, and hurt my feelings. So I don't know if I want to do multiple waves of that, of like, here's the technical beta discussion, and then also here's the full game discussion, but you know what? It'll be fine. I think it'll be fine. I'm looking forward to streaming that game, though. Hopefully it's good. KOTOR is 4,000 years before the movies. SWTOR is 300 years after KOTOR. 300 years after KOTOR. Okay, thank you. There we go.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while.
Oh, she's
We haven't
no
had the
good.
Chance to talk.
She's no good.
I'm
Kalia. Hate her.
Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
All right.
I have a minute. What can I do for you?
So sweet and so polite. And here I figured you'd be eager to head back outside, blow the heads off a few locals. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I can't help wondering, why would the Red Blade finally visit the house
God,
of Nimrod?
God, just say I'm not the Red Blade.
You have a problem with me, talk to the Hutt. My business is with Nemro.
Maybe, but so long as Nemro and I are sharing a palace, his business is my business too.
I like
his
to
name
think you'll be
is
trouble
my name too.
You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
Oh.
I'm not going to be trouble.
Shh, don't spoil the moment. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head. Or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure, Kalia.
Of course it has.
Yeah, everyone's flirting with everybody in the Star Wars universe. Flirting is just talking slow. Ooh. What is this? Buying sell items, vendors, I mean, I guess, gifts, okay. Saga begins. Oh my god. Advanced combat styles. War zones. Yeah, I wonder how the PvP is going in this game. The PvP.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Ugh. Don't play dumb with me, Tafligen. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyukichawa Joto Jamba.
Come on, Carols.
Idiot. Sorry about Tafligen, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
You're saying this is Nolan North, huh? That's surprising. Got it.
I have it right here. Delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Oh, Nolan was the random work camp thug. I see. This was someone called John Gary. Huh. Okay, we'll meet
Always
again.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
Then I'll see you when I see you.
I love you, Carols. All right. Use that holo terminal. Let's go see what's going on in my suite. This game had the thing where the aliens recycled the same gibberish line over and over. I don't know. No one really talks in the cantina, so maybe not. But who needs talking when you got dancing that good? And cool people. Alright, that's his slave, right? Seems like Star Wars is not big on the slavery ideas anymore. Which was... came up a couple of times in that original trilogy. What are they gonna... Because I saw they were, like, getting rid of the name of Boba Fett's ship, so it wasn't called Slave One anymore. But did they rename it to something? Or is it just... Obviously, this is going to be huge. for Disney Plus. We don't want to constantly refer to this awesome ship as Slave One. I don't know if they have a new name, though.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carol's Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kalio. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
Killing her wouldn't be any trouble. I can lure her somewhere isolated.
She's a wild card. She may prove a liability, but she could also prove very useful. Watch her. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutter. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the Rust Guards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So why?
Can't
why
we
are we
just
here
buy
again?
The gas from Fathra instead.
Nemro's refineries produce Schwash usable as a precision explosive. Fathra can't refine the gas to the same degree, and he's wasting it by trying. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket.
Okay.
You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Got it.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carlos Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I will, thank you.
It'll be handled.
Carlos and I are
dear
friends.
Is there anything else?
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carlos of the results. Keep her out.
Sweet. That seems good. I'd like to equip that now, please. Right click to open. Oh, holds credits. Alright, seems good. Complimentary major experience boost. User increase. I mean, sounds good. That's cool. Alright, we can sell that. Crystal stim. It's just a nice versatile stim for everybody. All right, cool. Let's go blow some things up. Gotta go to the suite. Oh, whoops. I keep my explosives next to my bed. Book of Boba Fett will likely get around with the ship, but just calling it the ship. Yeah, I think that's probably right. I think that's what they'll do. All right, we gotta get a guard uniform, but don't get too close to anybody because the guard uniform won't hold up, as they put it. Okay. Wait, so I have to steal one from Rudd? Or this is a separate goal? Oh, these are like side quests now? Not interested. Right? Is that what that is? Okay. Well, this seems like a good place to call it, actually. I gotta go pick up Dan Reichert from the airport. I thought it was gonna be a little bit later, but apparently not. So sorry for the early end of the stream, but thanks so much to everybody for watching MinMax Plays! Follow us on Twitch if you haven't yet. We appreciate it. Be sure to listen to the MinMax Show podcast today, everybody. It's going to be going live at noon on your favorite podcast app and on YouTube. So, hey, thanks for being here, everybody. People like the early morning streams. Oh, good to know. Let me jump in here and see who else is online for Twitch. See if anybody else is online. We can throw you. Oh, no. Oh, everybody go say hi to the Nextlander folks. Tell them that... we like their podcast. Everybody be nice. All right, I'll send you over there for a little raid. Thanks, everybody. We appreciate it. Sarah Pozorski streams every Tuesday on Twitch, so be sure to jump in next Tuesday and say hello to her. All right, Nextlander, goodbye.
I can't wait to read it.